Hello. My name is Kiku. I'll teach you all something uselessly listened while learning. Krocsyldipthic is a hard word to spell. Similarly to materials and their behavior at extremely low temperatures. The word comes from the Greek cryo, which means cold, and genic, which means producing. The term is usually encountered in the context of physics, materials science, and medicine. The study of physiokinesiological dynamics using the computational tools of bioinformatics and specialized mathematical formulas developed by Marcus Krocsyl. Marcus Julian Krocsyl is a Turkish mathematician who utilized the Leiden Classical model of molecular dynamics to solve certain problems in the field of physiokinesiology. By using Newtonian, classical, mechanics, Krocsyl was able to avoid the computational barriers associated with the use of quantum mechanics in the study of human movement. The placement of his formulas in the well-established framework of bioinformatics, the use of computers in biological research, opened up new possibilities in the field of physiokinesiology. Please note that none of this is real. Krocsyldiphic is a fictional word introduced into real-life usage by the television series South Park. It is a comical example of a difficult word to spell. Even though ants don't have lungs, they breathe through small holes found around their bodies, spiracles. When an ant is drowned in a flood, it may appear to be dead. However, if the water can evaporate and there is enough oxygen flowing through these holes, the ant can miraculously comes back to life. Ants and other insects can be brought back to life, gratefully because ants and other insects are put in harsh environments and thankfully thrives in abundance. I feel they are inspirational as research to their industrial habitats and endurance to extreme investments. Either way, we're bored as hell and shit just sounds funny as crap out of pure stupidity and dumbfounded rage from boredom. Are my little aunties salty now? Well, how are them apples? Bad joke. Got you there. Far noise. That one stunk. Laughing out loud. Pound town ear foo baird. Aki to pouchies. Science rules. Download completely and it for now. To be considered.